Following the dance of the Nubian slaves, with which Pierre Monteux and the San Francisco Symphony Orchestra have opened tonight's Standard Hour, presented by the Standard Oil Company of California, we hear the dance of Cleopatra and the Golden Cup. During the next dance from the ballet music of Gounod's opera Faust, the beautiful Aspasia wife of Pericles, famous ruler of Athens, appears before Faust in this antique dance. Fourth dance is sometimes called Cleopatra and Her Slaves, but during its performance another famous beauty appears, Lais, to whom the Corinthians erected a monument. Also found in the ballet music from Gounod's opera Faust is a charming mirror dance, interesting for its unusually graceful melody. It serves to introduce another famous beauty of ancient Greece, Phryne, who is a model for the works of the sculptor Praxiteles and the painter Apelles. Thank you. Concluding the ballet music from the opera Faust, here is the lively finale.